So I've been walking around and seeing these Dunkin' Donut shops all over America, and I thought I'd stop and try one. And for $5, which is what, about £3, this is what passes for breakfast. You get a whole box full of different donuts, plus coffee. So for about £3, I get a cup of hazelnut chocolate coffee and half a dozen donuts. So yeah, it's a good start to the day, and it's been a great week. So a bit of an early start. I'm on my way out to Salem, which is supposed to be pretty spectacular. Trying to get my way through this massive box of Dunkin' Donuts, which contains about as much sugar as I'd eat in a month. Another beautiful day, and Salem.